last week on The Season.
This week on The Season. After a long bus ride to Hattiesburg, the Chargers have finally arrived for the state championship.
Bryson, what's up?
Man, I just checked into my new hotel room. It's best right now because we just got the people. You don't want to be in there right now, but it's nice.
Chris, watch out.
Yeah, right here
we got the luxury mini fridge right here.
Yeah, we haven't stocked it up.
We already stocked it up. We got a microwave. Don't know what to cook. Get a little coffee in the morning, game day.
Look in the fridge. Go ahead and look at the fridge.
We have a little TV right here.
Two nice beds.
The bed.
The station right here.
Bed right here.
Flipping here. A good bed leads to a good dub.
Yeah, you know how it is.
Hey, look at
online, do it.
Yeah, we got a team meeting, 10:15, and
lights out at 11.
Lights out at 11, and then it's Betty Moon's son!
Live from Hattiesburg.
Hi.
We're vlogging? Is that what we're doing?
We're vlogging.
What is there to vlog? We're just...
Let's get put his bag up.
Putting my bag on the bus, you know? Really exciting stuff.
Oh. All right, it's about 10:15. Time to roll. Getting the bus packed up. We have a couple special teams meetings. Offense, defense. Let's get it. Let's get that. That's how you vlog, son.
We get to go to the Southern Miss Player Lounge.
Right now, we're going to go over to Southern Miss's Players Lounge. You can see the field from there. And the pre-A game is going on right now. We'll be able to watch that. Okay, just relax. We're going to be in there about 2.5 hours. Okay, just in there, relax, hang out. Okay, we're going to get settled, get our stuff in the locker room. Then we're going to take you back around. We're going to do the team walk. All right, here's what we're going to do from here. We're going to go out. We have Jimmy John's lunch. Okay, there's ham sandwiches and turkey sandwiches. Okay, so you can choose ham or turkey, get a water, and head to the bus. Okay, we'll let the seniors go first. All right, seniors, go ahead.
It's time for Georgia football as we welcome you to the 6A State Championship here on the Bullseye 95.5 FM, your local source for Oxford Charger football, as we come to you tonight from M.M. Roberts Stadium on the campus of Southern Mississippi. The Rock, they call it, as the Chargers back into the Chase Championship game now for the fifth time in their history.
Thank you.
He will kick left to right. Newell and Robinson are back to receive for Oak Grove, and that one's going to be close to going in end zone.
And he took it right on the goal line, didn't call it, and he's upended at the 7.
Under the back.
I think they're going to say he's down. The ball came out as he hit the turf, as somebody got down there in a hurry and hit him wrong.
They're going to go over and hit the backfield. He's first down. He's going to run it to the right. He's up to the 20. And now 4 to the 21. It'll be a game of 4.
Over the shotgun now. Running back to the left. He's back to throw. Pump fake. And he covers the ball. Picks it up though on the run. Tries to get to the outside. He's going to hit the backfield and drop for a huge ball.
The 39-yard line. Here's the snap. They're going to fake the handoff. Quarterback Keeper, and he gets up to the 41, and that's it. A gain of 2. Stewart looks left as he wants to throw. Throws a slant. Airmails it over the head of the intended receiver. Incomplete.
And it'll be fourth down, and the Chargers have stopped Oak Grove. They'll have to punt.
As kicking it away here for Oak Grove, and it's a beauty.
That's a great punt.
Air catch called for by Pearson at the 25-yard line. He'll take it. And the Chargers will go on offense for the first time.
And they're going to give it to Pegues. And Pegues is off the left side. Breaks the tackle to the 30. Up to the 35.
I'm on first and 10 from the 35. As far running straight ahead. And he
from
takes
the ball.
Maybe 1 or 2 from the ball. Well, Grove says they have it, but no signal yet from the official.
Very close. I think one of the offensive players is able to recover it, and he does.
All out of the gun. Johnson goes in motion right to left. They give it to J.J. Pegues. And Pegues, not much running room this time as he
fumbles the ball again.
Oak Grove is saying they have it again.
Two fumbles back to back. This time Oak Grove gets it right back.
Stewart back out at quarterback. They're going to give it off to the running back this time. And he's hit. He drives forward inside of about the 34. Send the man in motion. He drops back to throw. He rolls to the right. Under pressure. He gets away. He's in. He's Owens gets the kick away.
Another nice punt. Out
yep. Wow. That's a beautiful punt. Pearson lets it go, and it's going to skip into the end zone for a touchback. Now Moore out of the gun. He's going to flip it a little pass play on a shovel pass to Johnson, who broke away from one tackle, but then is dropped for a loss back at the 19. Second and 11 at the 19-yard line. Pegues in the backfield to the right of Moore out of the gun. They'll send a man in motion, and the Chargers going to hand it off to Pegues.
Fumble the ball again.
The ball's rolling loose. Actually went out of bounds.
Second time Pegues has fumbled the football. He's got to hold on to it.
Here's the snap. Moore rolls to the right. Moore throws it out in the flat. It's
nobody
incomplete.
There.
Up at the 34-yard line, and that's going to force a punt. And now they have a receiver to kick. It's a low line drive kick. Should get a little bit of a roll, though. It's not going to take as much roll as you'd hoped. And it'll be down at the 44-yard line. Here's the snap, and his quarterback's going to
pull
the ball.
It's rolling loose. Kicked up by the Chargers. They've got it at the Oak Grove 34-yard line. And now they finally do. He picked it up, then lost it again. And the Chargers finally recover at the 28-yard line. It was Keon Williams who recovered it. Back to the 31-yard line. The Chargers have the ball.
Jeez.
They throw it over the middle. Wide open at the 16, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown. But there's a flag down. That was Cromwell, the tight end, who broke over the middle and was wide open for a touchdown. But there's a flag down back at the 29-yard line.
And Cromwell's going to be called for another one. Don asked the play as he threw the ball.
This is probably going to be coming back anyway. An illegal shift. I believe, against Oxford. That's a 20-yard penalty.
Here's a handoff to Pegues off the right side, and he's going nowhere. He's stacked up off the right side. Ball rolls to his left. Now he's going to run with it. Got a little bit of a hole to the 45, the 40. 35, 30. Tipped up at the 28-yard line.
And now a field goal. It'll be a 45-yard attempt. The snap is good. It's down. The kick is up. Plenty of leg. And the kick is good. There's a flag down.
Roughing the kicker. They're going to take the points off the board.
First down.
The ball is Pegues is back there. They're going to run it behind Pegues. Moore keeps it, turns the corner, knocked out of bounds at the 11-yard line. He picked up about 3. Moore in motion. They take it to Moore. Pegues is going to run it to the left as he tries to turn the corner. Shakes one tackle, breaks another tackle, but just too many black jerseys there. He's not going to be able to go anywhere.
Ball goes out of bounds. No loss. He'll spot it back at the 10-yard line. So fourth down, and Tannehill will come on to try to get 3 points.
Snap is down, the kick is up, and the kick is good. Oxford gets the field goal after all. They took the points off the board, but able to get it back on a 27-yard field goal with 2:14 remaining in the first quarter. Chargers 3, Oak Grove nothing.
Quick kick by Tannehill.
Covered quick by the Chargers as they got down there. Wilfong was the first man there. Wilfong to drop the return man at the 13-yard line.
Second down and 8. Here's Stewart. He wants to throw. Quick pass in. Caught at the 45-yard line, and he's down to the 43.
Yeah, I think they're going to let the clock run out, and they'll get a free.
free timeout at the end of the quarter.
Sure, works out of the gun. He wants to throw it out the flat and open. Wide open at the 40-yard line. 35. Throws out of bounds at the 33. Throws out of the gun. He'll send over the left over. They spread it out with four wide receivers. That caught for first down at the 49. Stewart makes the handoff. Drops back to throw. Throws deep down the middle. Okay. He has a man. He's caught for a touchdown. Here's the kickoff by Owens, and he kicks it deep, high, and over end. Will be returnable, though, as Pearson takes it at the 1. He's to the 10, the 15, to the 20. Now cuts to the outside, the 25, and run out of bounds at the 31-yard line. Two wide receivers to the left. Maher's going to run it to the left, and Maher's going to be hit at about the 34, but Johns is off the 35 to the 36. Here's the snap. Maher, that man open. Right. Wide open, he didn't see it. Dropped at the 36-yard line. He had Caldwell all alone running down the middle of the field.
McCoy
didn't see him.
Oak Grove, and they were forced to charge to punt it away. It's a low snap. Tannehill gets it away. Low rugby-style kick. He's going to roll right up. Not going to try to pick it up. And he's going to roll by him and go inside the 20, down to the 15-yard line. And they have their first and 10 at their own 15. Stewart works out of the gun. Stewart hands it off to Millsap. Big hole this time. He's out to the 20. 30, breaks the tackle to the 40, he's off to the races, the 50, the 40, and finally they catch him and run him out of bounds at the 30. They got one there. Here's again the Newell, big hole up the middle. He's got a first down and more. Down to the 15-yard line goes Newell, and that'll move the chains. Second down and goal at the 2. They work out of the pistol. They hand it off to Newell, and Newell's in the end zone off the right side in Oak Grove. Extra point coming up. The extra point is good. Owens to kick off, and he will get this one off, and there it is, a high end-over-end kick, and this one's going to be in the end zone for a touchback. First and 10 for the Chargers. Maher lines up in the gun. McGee's goes in motion to the left. Maher's going to run it. He's got a little hole to the 25 and the 30. He's to the 35, the 40. Up the 4-yard line, the 50, to the 40. Pull down, 37-yard line. He lines up to the right. Maher's going to run it again. A design run to the right. And this time he goes inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. Got a flag. Probably going to be a hold against the Chargers.
Tough penalty there. Now the Chargers are backed up. McGee's now a fast snap. He has to call him. McGee's flying to the right. He has some good coverage out here. Maher's going to go that way. Throws it over the middle in traffic. And the pass is incomplete. The Chargers will have to punt it away. And he'll that rugby style. Kicks it low, and it's going to roll. Heel rolling on that turf, and again, they're going to get it down about the 15-yard line. Here's the snap. Stewart, back to throw. Sets up a bubble screen. It's caught. He's up to the 20. Breaks a tackle. Trying to go all the way across the field. Now he's got room to run to the 40, to the 50, to the 40, to the 35, 30, 25, 20, and they run him out of bounds. Stewart takes the snap. Hands it to Millsap. Another big hole up the middle. Breaks the tackle. He's down to the 7-yard line, pushing forward to the 6. They'll work out of the pistol. Stewart takes the snap. He's going to throw it. Drops back. Takes a deep drop. Nobody open. Now he's rolling backwards. He throws to the end zone, and it's incomplete.
I think they're going for it.
I do too. Looks like they are. They're not going to kick a field goal. They're going for it here on fourth.
This is play. The players look to the sideline to see what the play call may be.
Over on the they clock it. Now they are going to run a play. It's a trickery. They throw it to the end zone, and they score a touchdown.
A little sloppy early on the first quarter, turnovers on both sides. Maybe a little bit of nerves. I didn't expect that, to be quite honest with you, but we saw a little bit of nerves. Oak Grove found their rhythm in the second quarter and came up with some big plays. Oxford only gives up 10 points a game. Well, they've spotted them 21. I do believe that Oxford's defense will come out and play much better in the second half. The only problem is they don't have a high-octane offense that can go and just get you 28, 35 points in a hurry. So I don't know what the adjustment is going to be, but it's going to have to be a major one, and it's probably going to be in the form of passing that ball a lot in the second half. Drain the clock. Oxford has to get outside of their own game plan and character just to get back into it, let alone win it.
Yeah, it's a tough spot for Oxford. Now, the quarterback, he can really play. J.J. Pegues is an interesting one. You know, 16 total touchdowns. Ray, he doesn't seem like the guy who's like a game-breaker guy. Sure. This is the first time I've seen him. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, I would think so. And definitely in the second half, listen, they're going to need big plays, chunk plays, down-the-field plays. As talented as J.J. Pegues is, he's not that guy to run a 40-yard go, right? Or to turn a quick slant into a 35-yard gain. He's not going to do that. He can bruise you, but that's not what they need now. So that's what I'm worried about for the Oxford Chargers. They're going to have to go to guys who maybe are not used to making plays in this kind of a setting. Well, They're going to have to make a name for themselves if they're going to win a championship tonight.
I think the Warriors have the Chargers right where they want them.
After a difficult first half, the Chargers will get the football to begin the second half with comeback on their minds.
Here in the second half, and the Chargers go on offense to start the second half down 21-3. And, Denny, you said it in the halftime show. They've got to put together a good drive coming out of the locker room and start the second half. John Moore starts at quarterback. They got Pearson in the backfield now. And not much running room. He got back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Here's a snap, and now they will give it to Wally, sweeping to the right. He's got some room. He turns the corner and runs over a guy and goes out of bounds. A little slant play to McGee's. We'll see if they find him here. Everybody's in the box. Wide open is McGee's. He's got it. Touchdown, J.J. McGee's. Conversion. McGee's got past the defender and scores a touchdown. 11:02 to go in the third quarter. The extra point was good. Second down and 8 at the 22-yard line. I got the quarterback in the gun and two guys each on each side of him. Ball is hit. He's hit in the backfield and dropped by Pummelly. Stewart out of the gun, fakes the handoff, sets up another bubble screen. That ball caught. This time the Chargers are there. He's going to be hit in the backfield and he loses more yardage. Owen stands at the goal line. He gets it away. It's a beauty. And it hit
an old throw
player in the back of the helmet. So it'll be Oxford ball at that spot, which will be at the 45-yard line of the Warriors. Charger offense back out. 9:17 to go in the third quarter. Oak Grove 21, Oxford 10. And here's a handoff left side. That's Wiley. He turns the corner and goes out of bounds, and I think he's got a first down. Here's a snap, and they fake the handoff. Bars wide open to the 20, to the 15, to the 10. He's to the 5. Touchdown, John Moore! And now Tannehill will kick it off, and it's a deep end-over-end kick. This one's going to be a touchback, about 3 yards deep. Stewart takes the snap in the gun, fakes the handoff, steps up in the pocket, throws over the middle, has his man. It's a first down to the 48-yard line. As Stewart stands back in the gun, pick it up, they throw over the middle, knocked away by Gibson Holmes. The receiver wanted a flag, but I'm sorry, sir, that is a good no-call by the official. Single coverage out here on the left with Gibson Holmes against Coleman. Four wide receiver package here, back to throw is Stewart. Stewart throws over the middle, and it's going to be caught, I believe, or he's taken away from him.
Oxford comes away with the football. It should be an interception.
Should be. And they're going to say no. Empty backfield. Back to throw is Stewart. He throws into the end zone. Incomplete. And the Chargers will take over. Four straight stops for the Chargers as that defense comes off the field as sighted. Now the Chargers have the football back. Second down and 21 as we open the fourth quarter. Moore's going to keep it. And Moore finds a little bit of room and gets it out to the 15. Moore drops back into the gun. He's got Wadley over his right shoulder. Moore's going to keep it. Moore, straight ahead, gets out across the 20 to the 21. He's going to be well short of the first. Rugby style kick. Tannehill lets his team get down. This is a beauty. Great punt. Best kick of the night, and right up calls a fair catch at the 42-yard line. Down to 10:27 left to go in this football game. Here's the give to Millsap, and he's going nowhere. Thrown to the ground by Tolliver at the 42-yard line. They'll send a man in motion. That's Smith. Now Stewart rolls out. Sets his feet, throws down the middle of the field. Caught by Bryant up at the 30, 25, 20, 15, 10. Caught from behind at the 10-yard line. Here's the snap. He gives a little quick trap. He's stuck. He didn't get in. Now Stewart goes under center. Here's the snap. Quarterback sneak.
I think the Chargers held. No signal yet. I don't think he got it.
First down Chargers. Yes. He didn't get in. 21-16. Both teams have all three of their timeouts remaining. Moore in the gun. Stands in the end zone. Moore's going to throw it out of there. Got a man out there.
Caught.
Diving catch by McGee's at the 24-yard line. Hey, Moore hands it off to Wally. Wally turns the corner.
Got the
40. He's to the 50. He's to the 40. 30, 25, 20. They catch it from behind at the 18-yard line.
Foul for McGee's.
They're going to go up to McGee's, and they throw it up for him.
Touchdown.
McGee's goes up and tells everybody on the offensive line something. Now lines up in the wildcat. Takes the snap. Throws it to Cromwell. McGee's throws it to Cromwell for the two-point conversion. And the Chargers lead 24-21. As Tannehill kicks it in the end zone. And here's a return. Dropped at the 20. Again, it will fall. Oak Grove's offense back on the field with two timeouts. Back to throw is Stewart. Stewart in the pocket. Hit as he throws it deep down the middle. And it's incomplete at the 42-yard line. Stewart works out of the gun. He's got Millsap over his left shoulder. Stewart's going to run for it as he tries to get there. And he's not going to make it. Stewart out of the gun. Here's the snap. They give it to
him. He didn't get it.
He stopped at the 28-yard line.
and the Chargers take over.
First and 10 at the 28-yard line. It's the old cannon ball to the right. And Pegues straight ahead. Breaks the tackle. Breaks another tackle. The 20 to the 15. Hand to the 10. He's inside the 10 and the 7. J.J. Pegues rambles for about 20. Oxford Chargers trying to get their first state championship. Or takes the snap. He's going to just run it to the left. Stay or down. Turns the corner. He's to the 20. 15. 10. Snap is down, the kick is up, and the kick is good. Stewart back to throw, under pressure, floats out to the right, still looking down the field, sets his feet, throws all the way back to the left, and it's going to be incomplete on the sideline at the Chargers 40. Stewart throws a little bubble screen, and it's dropped at the 28-yard line. It was intended for number one, fourth and 10. Back to throw, Stewart under pressure, hit, he's going to be dropped and sacked. They're going to win their first state championship. And he takes the knee, and the Chargers have their state championship for the first time in the school history. Oxford has won it 31-21 over Oak Grove. As they celebrate down on the field, the players are going crazy. The crowd is having a fun time as well, and this one is over, folks.